Greetings, everybody. I am BrianD0313 with
Kiyoshi16.
This is Let's Play Civilization 4 Beyond the Sword. Last time we continued getting our units ready. We upgraded some of them from mere riflemen to infantry. We're getting the units on the move to take over Zara and Hyunica Pack.
Yes.
Next turn, Kiyoshi will destroy Zara.
Yeah,
you better destroy him.
I'm hoping.
Hey, Zara, he wants oil and hit singles. If only he knew.
I know. He's so clueless.
He makes my day. Alright, let's
go and build a... I'm going to build transports here.
What do I want to build?
Try to find them, build transports and seawall.
Let's just build some infantry, just for fun. Just for kicks and giggles.
And moving my navy down to Pygasan, because that's the closest settlement.
Alright. Fortify. That's the thing I hate about upgrading the infantry. Like, you have to go to each settlement then, and then put them to fortify again.
That's okay. I don't really touch the ones on the mainland.
I think I should start at the southern place first.
Why? No, that's like, that's a good place to start. It's nice and secluded.
No, I mean, like, I'm gonna start here first. Start at this, like, this part.
Where? Do you want me to declare war on them?
I think I can do it.
Then declare war on them.
Alright.
Say, hey, what's up, Zara? You wanna go to war? Fuck you, man!
Okay, let's, make a trade proposal. I want biology. Damn. Okay. Let's discuss something else. Your head would look good on the end of the pole. Yes, it would.
Oh no, we're at war! And guess what, last turn I did get a map from him.
Wow.
Aww. It'd be funny if he, like, just dominates our little capitulated settlements.
I know. Oh, wow. My troops aren't even far enough.
I wonder which is the second continent, because there's supposed to be two. I think that might be this one. Okay, I'm waiting on you.
Yeah, I know.
Are you moving them to attack?
Yeah.
It's very good for landing on my land. Don't forget the guy south of Verticon.
Yeah, I know.
You only sent in one infantry at him?
No, I'll do something else. God. Okay, I need to pause the recording quickly.
Abstain. Don't vote for myself. Let's see, what do you have here? Do you have barracks yet? Do you have an airport? Looks like it. Get yourself some, infantry. Build yourself some infantry. Do you have Barrett? No. Where are you? Did he really just leave? Fucking asshole.
Fucking hell.
Are you still here?
Yeah. Alright. That fucking leave.
I need my transports. Is that a Zara ship? Oh, it's a Zara frigate. Guess what, Zara frigate? Die! Return back to base.
Alright.
Getting some lag here.
Where is... Okay, so...
Yes. Have you landed?
Hmm? Where?
Have you landed the troops?
Which troops?
Oh, I see them. Do you have cannons with them?
Hmm? No.
Only one cannon, really?
What?
Zara has infantry too.
Yeah. Okay. Let's build a courthouse.
Machine guns don't be tough to get by too.
I'll send this guy down to pick these guys up. Send those two. Down to here. Do nothing. Do nothing. I don't know what you guys can do. You can build that. Fire.
Merrin, once you take over Yeeha, make sure to start airlifting troops over there.
Yep.
Did you attack him yet?
Hmm? Not yet. Oh, machine guns?
Machine guns are only good for defense.
Yeah, I know. I'm just gonna wait one more turn. Just to be on the safe side. I don't have many people to move, so...
You're in an election. Who won? The candidate was Zara. 3-7-3-7-4-7. Zara. Zara voted for herself. Packle voted for Zara. I voted for us. Augustus Caesar voted for us. Wayne Khan voted for us. Why did you abstain?
I didn't know we were.
We could have won.
I didn't know. I wasn't paying attention.
Heal.
Hmm.
You just keep on building transport. Oh, not that button.
I don't even know what I'm gonna do with that caravel.
Upgrade it.
I can't.
Why?
There's nothing to upgrade it to. Oh,
I'm done with my turn.
That's cool.
You wanna take over that settlement? Yeehaw?
Not yet.
Bit sorry I didn't see this one coming.
Hmm.
Said, what the fuck, motherfucker? How dare you do this to us?
Strength, gunpowder. And fortify. My troops are so scattered.
Why?
I don't know. Bombard.
We may have not nuked that settlement yet.
It's pretty well defended.
They need to handle them.
Yeehaw! And build.
Haven't we got a new turn? Oh wait! Oh, you took the settlement. Sweet.
Yeah, bitch.
That wasn't too hard. Probably next focus should be Lalibela.
Yeah, probably. Send them down there. Do nothing. Oh, what's over here? Just do nothing for now. Then need to be fortified. Enter.
Okay, so you, Dijon, you got a heroic epic.
Train destroyer.
Build infantry.
Build
Pyodon, you build Pyodon. I'm at the point where I just care about war, so just build infantry, Pyodon.
Ah, Lalibela's not on the coast, so my destroyer won't do shit.
Board the ships. Oh, whoa, whoa. Damn it.
Nara can build some cannons.
Sleep.
Do nothing.
Board the ship. Head over here, and you just fortify. Nah, I don't want airlift, that'll be dumb.
Alright.
Dijon, I just want you to keep on building infantry for the rest of your life.
There.
Okay, I'm doing my turn.
That's cool. So Lalibela. Okay. Oh, where am I going? You guys do nothing. You six do nothing. Level up. Fortify.
What are you doing over there?
Shit.
I know you are shit.
Oh, whoops. I forgot to move those guys. Fuck!
What?
I forgot to move the troops from Yeehaw.
It's okay. I forgive you.
Who got killed? Oh, whoops.
You have a harbor. What else do you need?
Oh my god, they've got artillery.
I told you. Artillery isn't that good. It's only good for attack, I think. Just mow right through them. Everyone, board the ships. Board the ship.
Okay.
My massive military is almost ready to move. Actually, I think they are. Well, I still need to get my cannons over. Gotta turn down my research. Nah, I'll leave it up just so that we can get industrialism. What does industrialism get us? What did electricity get us? It gets factories, Broadway, water mills, plus 2 gold, sweet.
Alright, so...
We'll get marines, tanks, and the mighty battleships. And we find aluminum. What's aluminum good for?
Isn't that for tanks and stuff?
Probably.
For the modern tanks?
Yeah, modern armor. Take another settlement?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. My iron. Waiting on you?
Yeah. Fuck. Well, what? This place hasn't built an airport yet?
They don't build airports.
No, I mean like one of my other places where I was building an infantry unit. You can go to Rome then. I'm pretty sure they have one. Should have passed nothing, but whatever. Shit.
Come on!
I'm doing shit. Actually, let's do nothing.
What?
This shall be interesting. Never.
Infantry. Keep on building infantry, man.
Oh, why is it building a transport? I don't need fucking transports.
You have discovered industrialism. Turn down my research line.
We can, build battleships now.
I know.
Okay. Tank. I wanna make some.
You run down here. Board the ship. You gotta see this, like, massive fleet of ships. Wow. I gotta say, that is a lot of transports.
I got a general.
I don't think I need any more transports, so... Damn it, wrong button.
Mystery. There. Holy shit.
Okay. Are you done?
I think so.
Yeah, so this will be a bit harder than I thought.
You're harder than I thought.
I know. God, I hate this guy's music. We demand you cancel your deals with the vile Egyptians. Should I?
Bored.
Might as well.
We don't care about Egyptians anyways. I'm at 21 minutes though.
Alright.
So we'll call an episode.
Okay.
So this has been Brian D0313 with
Kiyoshi 16.
Next time we'll continue destroying the world.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. So see ya and have a good day.
Have fun!